I've been heading for the deep end now. And then I said, oh yeah, things look better.